Charlie DBA's here for SILive.com. We are with Tottenville forward Caitlin Smith. The Pirates defeated Susan Wagner tonight, 3-1. Caitlin, what was the key to tonight's victory?
Basically, our passing and our communication and our moving up and down the field as a unit.
Okay, and any particular game plan tonight? What did you think you had to do to defeat the Falcons?
We just had to work as a team and bring the ball up and, like, not get mad at each other.
Okay, and you scored the first goal of the game, the all-important first goal. Explain how it happened, the assist and all. What happened on that play?
Well, Skylar DeGrotto crossed it to me, and then I settled it, and I dribbled around and shot.
All right, congratulations on a big win.
Thank you.